When you are working with larger FS Pro documents, you can choose to have a topics page table as an advanced organizer for your readers. But you can also use a table of contents. Or you can even use both, a table of contents and a topics page table in large documents. Now, if you want to insert a table of contents, simply go to Access Tables in the FS Pro 2020 ribbon, select Insert Table of Contents, and you now get a dialog box asking you where you want to insert the table of contents. You can choose the start of your document, before the current map where your cursor is right now, after the current map where your cursor is right now, or at the end of the document. You also have the option to add a publication title before a table of contents or include block labels in a table of contents. Let's select Start and press OK. Your table of contents is now inserted, listing all the maps in the document with table numbering. Easy as that.